So welcome back to some Sunset Overdrive. This is episode number 20. I thought we'd do a little bit of customization. That voice was weird, but anyway. Because I just noticed we have some new weapons. I was like, when did these activate? Anyway, got a crowbar, got a hammer. The hammer looks pretty awesome. What's on the end of it? Like a spike? Is it a spike? Is that really thin? It's weird. Anyway, let's go with the... Oh, that's quite cool as well. I'm going with the hammer. Oh yeah, buddy. They'll also change the bottoms, footwear. Also, keep those likes and stuff coming, guys. If you want to keep seeing more episodes every day, I would definitely keep doing that. I think these are new, actually. These basketball shoes. That's quite cool. Let's go for some red ones. Let's go for the fancy red ones.
Shoes. Walk like it's for sale.
Oh, yeah. Right, let's pick some different pants as well. Let's go with some blue ones, perhaps. That's pretty awesome. Let's go with those. Sweet! What is everyone talking about, right? Let's start this baby up. Leader, give me guidance.
Before I can commence with your vessel, name it. You must help us slay the marauders that raided our food stores.
But I already got you food.
They also stole away with my kingdom's most sacred artifact. The crown of Vargania.
Okay, but you guys should probably have guns.
Nay, we shall not besmirch our honor with such sorcery.
Sire, that is very fucking unwise.
I am the king! By definition, everything I do is wise. Upon victory, I will construct your watercraft. To battle!
Ignatius is rallying the knights, but there is a problem. Lawrence the Leper was sent to procure a figurehead and has not returned.
Lawrence the Leper? No. No more leeches and cough syrup. That was a one-time deal.
Don't worry, he's not contagious. I don't think. Just get to the seafront shopping town. We need that figurehead.
I'm not really sure what we're doing, but I'll go with it. Oh, a new weapon. AKFU. That's a great name. Awesome, I love it, right? Let's go Roman Candle for a bit, I guess. Let's just try and get there nice and quick. I've got a really itchy nose. I don't know why I'm saying that, but I keep needing to itch it. It's really not fun. Right, let's head over here. Try and glide. Who said that? I don't know who said that. Almost there, though. That's a nice little journey. It's dinosaur.
The leprosy is already spreading.
What? Examine. What are we...
Lawrence? You out there?
Oh, is it like... See, what's this? Keeps like... It's like a path. Goes up here. Okay, let's go over here now. We'll try and find him, I guess. Oh, what is going on? Is this him there? Is this him?
Hey, are you Lawrence? Lawrence the Leper?
I ain't a leper. Ignatius just calls me that because I gave his sister crabs.
Well, he sent you on a really fucked up mission. Where's the figurehead?
They took it, man.
Who took it?
They're everywhere. This place makes Cambodia look like poison.
Oh no, not another enemy. What? What?
Whoa.
That's not good. Well, I've got to take him out, I guess. Idiot. What should we go with? Whoa. Why not? Let's go for that. Also got a bit of... Oh, is he dead? Oh, nice. I thought he was going to be like a really tough boss, but he's not. Just wasted a bit of ammo. Oops! Right, is there more to take out? Mug the muggers. Fantastic. Who thought that line? Oh, it's like a few hits with a flaming commissar, and it seems to kill him fairly easily. What about the dude? Does that do any good? That bounced it off a bit. I think the dude's that good anymore. Oh, nice. Okay. I'll take it back. Killed him like one hit. I was like, this dude isn't very good. Oh, did it get him? I'm sure we did. Oh, ammo's there as well. Oh, OD killing badge. Very nice. Thank you very much. Oh, no. Right. Flaming comes out. Yes. Let's get out of here quickly. I'm sort of staying still for too long. Thank you very much. Another charge for the win. Where are these muggers? Where are the muggers? Whoa, I just saw one. Where? There he is. Yes, oh, he blew him up. Nah. Back away from me. Where is it? He keeps moving. He's down here, apparently. Whoa, I think I got him. Is that the last one? I think that was like, oh god, what is that?
What is that?
Is that that's Ceratops head? I think that's the thing we need.
I'm empty.
Shit. Let's go with Roman Candle. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Oh, ammo, nice. Need that. Let's go over this way. Let's keep moving though, let's keep moving. Let's go this way. Ah, he moves so quickly. Such a nuisance.
Give me that head.
What? Give me that head. I think I may have just killed him. No, he's not, he's still alive. I swear he died. Got excited. I'm hitting him. I'm sure I'm hitting enough though. Oh jeez, this has been tough so far. We got it? I think it stopped moving. Right, we've done it. Okay, I'm stuck now though. Let's get out of here. that was eccentric. Right, there's the head though, that's the figurehead.
This is kinda cool.
What the hell?
Check. 1-2, 1-2. Sibilance.
I can charge with it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That is too cool. Let's try it now. If I can't be near rails. Oh, look at. Here we go, look. Oh, that's quite cool. Charge! Let's get out of here. He's not safe. I'm going. Give me a chance.
How now, young knight? I see you have found the figurehead.
By the way, Lawrence is dead.
Leprosy takes its toll yet again. Littlefoot, taketh the figurehead and hitch it to yon siegecraft.
Argus! Time to make war!
Smite these craven clodpoles!
They got no chance using freaking crossbows. It's gonna be like a. They're all just gonna die. Surely.
I shall fall upon my sword.
So I have to do some. I'm gonna do some good here, aren't I? Absolute chaos. Oh, they hear me quite a bit though. Let's keep moving. Yes. Jump and kill. Alright, let's get over here. Shoot him! Balloon. Oh, nice explosions. Where are they? Oh, there's one. Oh, what a hit. What an absolute hit. Right, TNT teddy babies. TNT teddies. Explosions. Yes. Alright. Oh, crap. Right, where are you coming from this way? Take the Ferris wheel? What do you mean? Just try and hold it off, I guess. Let's go with High Fidelity. Actually, no, not very good against those. Nice. Dude, this gun is so good against them. Oh, it's... Use my Hammer of Doom. Oh. Oh my god, wipes. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on, keep moving. This way. I'll take it nice and quick, but it's not working. I need some health, oh my god. Okay, I'm doing it. Oh, look at that. Owned. Got a fair amount of ammo. I'm going to use my copter to try and help me out a bit. These wonderful helicopters. Is it owned? Whoa! Goodbye health in that one hit. What the hell? Right, let's get the dude back out. Got him. Jeez, my health has gone already. Myself in here. That'd be nice. Thank you. Give me ammos. Just a few more left. Oh, there you are. Oh, crap. Go over here. Is that it? You done him? That was... Yeah, I wonder why. All due to us, pretty much.
Yeah, but it's barricaded the whole way.
We have made arrangements for that. Prithee, my paladin, escort us to the wall.
Hey, look, it's Merlin and his band of losers. Fight this with your foam swords. Fire!
Paladin, use your
magic missiles
to shoot down those projectiles.
There you go, is that what he means? Is that my magic missiles? That's not very good. That's not as good as the other one. The Dirty Harry is best at this. Done. Just keep moving forward, I guess. I'm trying to. Thank you very much. Right, they're gonna keep coming. Is this moving forward? Slowly. Oh, another one.
Take that, you fly bitch.
malt worms!
Let's go get through the next barricade. I guess I'm just waiting for them to turn up.
Give the ram a mighty blow!
Right, I've got to go over here then. We've got to give it a nice... Is that what he wants? You've done it? You've done it! Yes! Oh, look at that. That is like the most precise shot ever. Boom! So good. Kicking ass. Oh, they're coming a bit rougher now. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I'm going to try and get these as well. Just get a little bit more. I might need some ammo soon as well. Oh, what a waste. Where's... Is any more ammo back here? I don't think so. What does Sirius feel like? Is there any ammo over here? Let's quick look. Oh, the ram did get hit. Oops. Sorry. Didn't pay attention. Oh, shit. Oh, crap, 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 crap. Nope. Oh, damn it. I'm failing. What's the next? Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I'm not really paying attention. Now I've got to pay attention. Oh, where's the next one coming from? There it is. Okay, I'm coming. Hope it's not too bad. Done. Where's this? Oh, crap, crap, crap. Got it just about before. Try and slam down a bit. Need some more ammo. Whoa! Chill out, bitches. Crap, run. What are you? Oh, crap, crap, crap. Oh, no! It hit me! Oh, did I get it? Just about in time. Looking in so many different directions and stuff as well. Right, there's someone up here. Pissing me off. Oh, there we go. That works. Right, get the dude out. Dirty Harry, I mean. Ooh. Yes. We're so close. We've got half, almost back. Oh, shit. Still getting hit. I will. I'm coming. Yes. Done it, we've done it. Well, I think we're in. The Dragon Slayer. Is that a foam sword then?
Alack, 'tis too late. My blood. My blood boils! Give me a fucking gun!
That's more like it. Looks like he's about to kick some asses up. Yes, we've all got guns now. This is more like it, not shitty little swords. Oh, he's dead as well. Did he get hit then? He did get hit. Wasn't that ketchup or something?
Yo, if you want your stupid crown, you'll have to come and take it from me.
Oh, shit. Is that overcharge? Oh, you are kidding me. Okay, sounds like a plan. We can do this. It's our mission to do this, guys. We have to own everything. Let's get onto this roller coaster. Right, I'm going to switch to Flaming Commissary, I guess. Oh, yes. Is there still one more in there? Is it below? It's below somewhere. Where is it? It's above now. Where is it? Keep moving. Oh, there's some fireworks over there. Dead. Oh, I've just seen it. Yes. Right, what's coming? Right, let's go over to this side. Let's go to this next bit. Done. Right. Oh, crap. Got hit by fireworks. Or some crazy roller coaster thingy. Done it. We've done it. Is that all of them? It might be all of them. I hit them off. Oh, yes. Oh, is this still something to do? Oh, crap. Destroy the cars? Is it? Oh, destroy the cars. Okay. I can do that. No, I don't think that's working, is it? It's aiming it stronger. Right, let's go. TNT Teddy it is then. Oh, nice. That worked. Right, there's one more to go. There's two more to go, apparently. Of course. It's not that easy. Right, try and grind it. Yes, it. That's not working, is it? Ah, crap. Come on. It's the best thing to use. Take him out. Yes. Right, done. Sweet, sweet, sweet. That's one here. Oh, crap. The other way. That's it. Right, let's try and get right behind it. Try and grind. Go quicker. Why is he slowing down so much? Oh, he seems to slow down around the turns a lot. Crap. That's two, right? One more left. Let's go the other way. I hit him off. Whoa, there's one here, right? Let's try and grind behind this one. Trying to finish him off. Come on. Yes. We've done it. Woo! Kicking ass. That took a bit longer than I hoped, but it worked eventually. Oh, is it going to be a boss? King's Gap, what the hell? This does not sound fun. Is he on that? Oh, this does not sound good. Alright, let's go this way around, I guess. How are we going to do this? Right, I'm trying to keep up with him. I think I damaged his cart a little bit so far. Woo! Come on. Yes, there's another one. I think. I'm not sure. He's getting slightly faster as well. Trying to keep up with him. It's been a fairly tricky boss. It's not been too bad, but
damn it, it's not making a dent.
What do you mean it's not making a dent? How can I do it then? Did not damage it anymore? What's this? What figurehead? Oh yes. Right, we've got, oh look at this. Oh yes. So we'll try and catch him up, and then we can perhaps ram him off. Oh, yes! Perfect! What was that? Was that funky or something? I didn't read what it said. Yes! Oh, no.
Possible without our champion. And the time has come for our great paladin to leave us. But if you ever need me, send a raven or something. Fear not, my subjects. Let us return to Fargarthia and let flow the mead! What about my boat? Return to our castle on the morrow. Then I shall commence shipbuilding.
Sweet. Ah, yes. We've got a new trap, a new gun, and lots of overcharge. I will take that. Thank you very much. And run.
Come to the base. The fleet is ready.
The what is ready? The fleet is ready? Fair enough. Do we have a new gun then? Is it just being put into our arsenal already? It would be quite cool if it is. I think it might be. Please. I'm going to switch it out for... I don't use a dude much, do I? I should be using a dude, but I don't. So this is our new trap as well. This is, it seems a bit random, but I guess if you bounce on it, it gives you like rage clouds, robo dogs, fireworks and stuff, and bowling balls. So quite cool to see it in action, for sure. So I thought we have a quick little got a new car. It's got ammo here as well. Very nice. Thank you very much. Let's have a quick look, see how good it is. That must be pretty good at taking out the OD, but not too bad. It's quite a decent one, actually. So, I mean, it takes a few hits for the ODs to die, but it's more good against the scab, so I didn't expect it to be too good, but it's good to see it in action. The fire rate is mental, which I like a lot. I love heavy fire rate guns, it's so good. Anyway, hope it's this episode of Sunset Overdrive. It's been a pretty mental episode. So much stuff happened. It was absolutely crazy, but a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed it. If you see more, hit the like button, and I will see you soon, people. Bye-bye.